I just need one tooth. I promise, you're gonna like this. Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean.
Huh? So unclean.
Oh, the smell.
Perfect. That should do. Oh.
Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I explain this? I've added a new vibrating... I see. You figured it out on your own, then. Just... never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just... anything to help you. Yep.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we've fought dark elves, trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure. It's just, it feels good to be strong, you know?
Yes. Stuck.
Wonder if there's another crystal around we could use on those roots. There we go. Want me to shatter it? Oh, I'm gonna like this. Strange though, that one didn't completely blow up. That crystal, I shot it once, but it's glowing again. More of those. Good.
Nice shot.
gotta find a way to lower that bridge. That has to be the way out of here.
Here, boy. Another one.
This one's called Ymir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Are giants coming out of his head? I think that might be Odin stabbing him. Guess not. Now it's stuck on the other side. I will never get tired of shattering things with this.
Not yet!
Boy.
Yes, sir. Wonder who wrote this. It's getting colder. We must be near the top. Not long now, Mom.
Your quiver.
Strap broke when we fought the dragon. It's all right. I can hold it.
Stop.